Hello, welcome to a rainy Sweden. Welcome to this vlog. This is my husband, say hi.
Hi.
And that is our dog, Tesla. Are you watching the traffic? We are heading grocery shopping and we're also buying food for the dog. And I thought I'd bring you along because the other two vlogs that I've had up of late has been our honeymoon vlogs, and I thought this could be a good contrast. Welcome to rainy, wet, cold Sweden. Every time people say that autumn is their favorite season, I'm like, you're not from Sweden. That beautiful, like, crisp autumn air with the yellow leaves and all of that, that is an afternoon in Sweden. The rest of it is wet, raining, cold, dark, and pretty brown. It's not. Do you love autumn?
No.
No, we're not autumn people, but we're also Swedish. But if you're Swedish and autumn is your favorite season, do let me know. But we are heading out to the big grocery store. We're also bringing some recycling back, because in Sweden, when you buy like cans of soda and like bottles of soda, you pay a fee. Basically, you pay like a couple of cents, like a Swedish crown, a couple of Swedish crowns, for you to return the bottle and the can afterwards so they can recycle it. So basically, it's a fee you pay when you buy the soda, and then when you bring it back, they will give you a receipt for the money. So basically, you're getting the money back. It's a way for them to ensure that people are actually recycling plastics and aluminum cans. Hi, Tesla. Are you enjoying the ride with your seatbelt and everything? Are you enjoying the ride? Or is it your good dog? Anyways, we're heading out in this rain. Love that for us. What did Daddy just tell you? Did Daddy say that you couldn't come? Did Daddy say that you had to wait in the car? What do you mean I can't come? What do you mean I can't come in? Oh. I get to go right too. Oh, there you go. There you go. Now you can get out. Yay! Okay, we are going to this pet store, Arkenso. And then we are going to this grocery store that you can't see behind here. It's Ica Maxi. We're looking at some light colors. In Sweden, soon all the light will be gone and you will be needing some kind of an extra light. What are you finding, sweetie? Some extra light when you're out walking the dog. Apparently, that's how you open it. Oh, look, it's flashing. Maybe that's nice. Would you like that, Tesla? So we don't lose you in the dark? Because soon Sweden's gonna turn into an actual cave. He's like, sir, no. That's too short. Oh, you have such a big neck, sweetie. And didn't fit you. See, this could work. Now you're all sparkly. Are you a Christmas dog? Are you a Christmas doggo? We wouldn't lose you like this. Okay, so these are our like cans and our bottles, and you put them in this machine. I don't know if you can even hear me. And the machine will tell you how much money you're getting back. Right now it's telling us 26 Swedish crowns. Again, we have this system where you just scan your phone and it will give you one of these that you will use for when you are shopping. Basically, you get to scan your own things and put them in the in the bag yourself, and then you just check out. And also again, here's this one. I know I showed it last time, but it's just so cool. This is the biggest place in Sweden with store-grown vegetables. So in the store, you can buy salad and different kinds of herbs that are grown in the store. Pretty cool. It's only 20 crowns for this one. That's very affordable.
It's a little bit sad.
Yeah, that's probably why it's 20 crowns. Let's buy the less sad one. Okay, so we are gonna need... This isn't why we came to the store. We are gonna need a little bit of everything. First of all, we're gonna need toothpaste, which should be right here in the beginning. And I'm gonna need a new toothbrush.
It's always on sale.
It's always on sale, yes. Which is nice. Ooh! Look, it's a blast from the past. Sun Silk. Who remembers? Okay. I think we have the same brands as everyone else. Colgate. Did you buy some? Yeah, they're always on sale. I'm gonna need a toothbrush. I like these. I like these a lot. Let me get a green one. This one. Ooh, I should probably get a soft one because I always brush my teeth a little bit too hard. And you pick up the things you want and you scan. Beep. Hello? And then it tells you how much you owe. So far, it's not that bad. It's gonna get worse with time. What do you think? By the way, here is where you can buy some makeup. Are you buying makeup? Sir? Kind sir?
Thought it would be the one with
hair. Oh, you need some new for your hair? I'm sorry. Did you have like Maybelline, L'Oreal, Max Factor, Isadora, and then they have like nail polish and some lashes and stuff? They usually did have Wet n Wild here as well, but I haven't seen it for a bit, if I'm gonna be honest. Oh look, this is the smallest Halloween corner I've ever seen in my life. But see, there's a little bit of Halloween in Sweden right now, but yeah. This corner, this is what you get. This is a very nice one though. I mean, that is cute. That is very cute. But yeah, Halloween, it's not a big thing here. It has come a little bit these past years, but yeah, this is the selection. Usually they will have a lot of candies because Swedes love candy. I think we're actually the population in the world that eats the most candy per year per capita. So any excuse we have to eat candy, especially the kind that you pick yourself, I'm gonna show you when we get there because candy is at the end. Swedes love their candy. So I think there's probably going to be some Halloween special on candy, so we can look at that. How's it going there? I think you need this one too. Sir? Sir? We are at the vegetables. Is this really it? Garlic? Is that all? That's it? Are we sure? That doesn't seem like a healthy... But we do have HelloFresh, so maybe we don't need anything else. We're gonna have to do at least one thing this week. Because we only have two more HelloFresh. And it is only Tuesday. And as far as I know, there are more than 2 days left of this week.
We can starve.
Okay, let's call that plan B, shall we? Oh my god, now we can buy these! Oh, I love these! Are they called... Is this the Brussels sprouts? They're back in season! I love these! Yum, yum, yum. Hook me up. One of our favorite things to eat when we are not doing HelloFresh is just vegetables in the oven. So we're thinking about adding a little broccoli. And maybe an onion. Do you want to have a potato? Carrot. Let's have a carrot. Oh, I love carrots in the oven. Why are you looking like that? Okay, carrots for me then. And then lots of cheese on top and you make a nice garlic sauce. Oh, I love that. Let's do that. I also love having these in the oven. These are beets. These are pre-boiled beets. And you put them in the oven, like little pieces of them. And then you put goat cheese on top and like salt. It's so good. You should try that as well. So carrots, Uh-huh. Team carrots? Okay, these are two Swedish mushrooms. It is Swedish chanterelles, and it is Swedish, these are called funnel chanterelles. These are found in the Swedish forests, and these are extremely expensive. Like, 349 per kilo. Like, how much is that in dollars?
36?
Yeah, $36, $37 per kilo. This
like
is
steak.
Yeah, it's like steak. This is called the gold of the forest gold in Sweden, Skogen Skog. So it's called the gold of the forest, and it's basically priced at the same,
the
same
place. It's a mushroom, and you can't cultivate them.
Yeah, you have to pick it in the forest. You can't like grow it. That's why it's so expensive. It's the same with cloudberries. If you ever have cloudberries and you're wondering why it's so freaking expensive, it's because you can't grow it. You can only pick it at like marshes in the north, at least in north of Sweden. It's really hard to pick, and that's why it's so freaking expensive. The Swedish carrots are really something else right now. Oh, did you get the mushrooms? Ooh. I'm expecting you to make something amazing out of this. High expectations. We are getting some creme fraiche. Ooh, can we get chips and dip? This is how we buy sour cream in Sweden. Sour cream is called gräddfil. And some creme fraiche for the mushroom. Do you want to have something with the taste on, or do you just want to have the normal one? There's so many to choose from. We love our creme fraiche in Sweden. So many kinds. Oh, you have the chanterelle one.
And cognac.
Chanterelle and cognac, yeah. We do have so many different, like, we love dairy products in Sweden. Like, it's insane. I saw something here that I wanted to try. This is more like a snack aisle. Look at this. Look at this one. This is chocolate milk with orange. We are definitely getting orange chocolate milk. Are you kidding me? Yes. We are in the bread aisle. This is like crunchy hard. In Sweden we call it hard bread. Like knäckebröd. Like crunchy bread maybe. That's what we call it. Crunchy bread. And there are so many good ones. And we were thinking we were gonna have one. Like these. Oh, I love these. These are so nice. This is crunchy thin sour. Like sourdough bread? Is that how you say it?
Is it?
Sourdough, yeah.
I thought it was something else.
Original sourdough rye thins. They are so good. I love these. Look at how good these look. Oh, with all the seeds. Look at that. Oh, that looks so good. And with rosemary. Ooh. Look at all of those seeds. Oh, yummy. Maybe I want to try these. Okay, I'm in the lemonade alley, and I have this one at home. It's like lemonade with zero sugar, and this one is with green apple and passion fruit, and I love it so much, and I want to try another one. Elderflower, lemon lime, mango, what is this one? Raspberry, orange, golden berry. I think I want this one. There is one that's Coke, like cola. Why would you want that without calories, like without the bubbles? No, but this one is pineapple. It's even, this is Sweden in a nutshell. Everything is so Americanized or just in English. It's so crazy. But this one is really nice. This one is really nice. Let's try the pineapple one. I mean, there's a long tradition in Sweden from like pickling everything, but we really love pickling our cucumbers. There are so many different kinds of pickled cucumbers, and also beets. Pickled beets? Oh my god, pick your poison. Okay, so we are in the aisle with world food. Usually you can find some American things here, but honestly, the only thing I can find is Jell-O. I have never had Jell-O. Am I missing out? Am I missing out for never having Jell-O? I'm sorry, it just doesn't look that tasty. Ooh, even more things. Oh, I've also never had macaroni and cheese. Have you had macaroni and cheese?
Never.
Ooh, is this a new one? Fanta berry? Never had that either. Or this one.
This sounds good.
Jalapeno poppers? Yeah, sure. Should we have mac and cheese? Oh, Samantha Marsh would love this. She's a s'mores queen.
Well, now you're in the Canadian aisle. Don't mix them together.
Okay, we need to get some Coke Zero as well. I don't know where he went, but not Pepsi. It needs to be Coke Zero. They were out in our stores. We are in the biggest store. Ooh, these are the ones I was talking about. I want one of these because I want to eat. This sounds delightful. Cream cheese and horseradish. Oh, wow, that sounds so good. But I don't know where did he go? I lost him. That means I get to pick without him. I think we are taking the fresh island, the pepper and garlic. You didn't find it?
No.
I'm picking fresh island. Do you want to get the fresh island chips as well?
Sure.
This is a Swedish specialty. Most Swedes love this. This is sandwich cake. Basically, it's called smörgåstårta. So it's sandwich cake, as in having a birthday cake. Most foreigners call this soggy sandwiches, but Swedes love this. I love this. You're not a true Swede if you don't love sandwich cake. We are buying some veggies. Spinach. And we're also getting, okay, I finally found them. These are the best ones. What are they called in English? Edamame? What would you call them?
Soybeans.
Soybeans? Is that it?
I mean,
the ones you get in sushi restaurants. This is the best snack. We're also getting some frozen herbs and frozen, like, already minced ones. Show which ones you're getting.
Basil, parsley, and garlic for the lazy days.
Lazy days, which is
because
every day.
Basically have all the others.
Yeah, but these are so convenient because they are like chopped up fresh and then frozen, and you can just pick them up and use them in your cooking. Okay, we are heading into the candy aisles. All of these are candy aisles. Swedes love their candy, and this is where you get to pick your own candy. Basically, you take your bag and then you pick your kinds from all of these different ones, and you pick your own perfect bag. And this is how Swedes love to eat our candy. I love this. I mean, you get to pick all your different kinds. Like, what if you love this one, or this one, or this one, or all these yummy ones? Oh, it's the best. This is like heaven. Maybe we need candy. This is the best Swedish kind of chocolate. This one. The Marabou milk chocolate. Well, they have so many different kinds, as you can see. The cookie dough, and this is licorice and raspberry. They have with dime, they have Oreo. Like, they have so many different ones with nuts and with like all different kinds. And every time I go to the US, I bring my friends some of these. Ooh, maybe I want this one. The one with white chocolate, I love this one. So if you ever see this brand of chocolate, try it. It is the best type of chocolate. Who are these bougie people shopping for this much money? 1600 francs. That's a lot of money. Anyways, we're back. Lock it here. And now it is transferred to your Ica account. And we go to this register. Hey. All this money. Need to sell a kidney.
How did it end up being this many things? I don't understand.
So many things. Oh my. I'm gonna deal with the flowers first. And who...
Then I'm gonna unpack all of this, and we can just have a quick look at the things that we bought.
all of the different kinds of food that we bought. Basically, I think you saw everything when we were in the store. We did buy this one. I didn't show you that when we were in the store. This is a dragon fruit, lychee, apple, and baobab juice, and it seemed very tasty. So let me see if I can get all of this into the fridge. I just have some things left now here that is going into the pantry, and then we're doing a snack. I'm a bit hungry. Mm-hmm. I want a snack. Okay, so we decided to have a snack. Let me show you the crunchy bread with cheese. There's just a block of cheese on mine. It was Prosecco cheese. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So we're trying that one. I did bring out a knife just so we can eat a bit of that. And then some sandwich with salami and some other cheese. Just having a little bit of a snack before we cook dinner. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I don't know how long this is. I tried to look at the film material. I hope it's not too short. Let me know if there's any other places you would like me to visit in a vlog like this. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you again in another vlog. Bye!